Morning, everybody. What's up, Milana?
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This is gonna be my thing for today. What's up? We are off to go compete in the Sharjah altitude, the grind CrossFit competition this morning. I'm so not ready, so not prepared. Trained twice this week, but we're doing it. Hey, good morning, Kat.
Morning.
How's it going? Sharjah Golf and Shooting Club to compete in the grand annual cross competition. This comp's been running for like 6 years and we've never been down here. I'm not quite sure why, but Kim Besso, we're finally joining you, bro. Kathy Milana.
Cat and Poodle, is it?
How's it go? What's your team name?
Cat and Poodle.
Cat and Poodle?
Yeah.
My team name? Team Tortoise. Me and Mika. So yeah, ready to smash it.
Emso, what's up, bro? How's it going, bud?
Good.
All right.
So these guys decided to warm up 2 hours before the event.
Guys, you do know we haven't even done the briefing yet, right? Here's my team member. What's up, bro?
Good.
Boom.
Hey, Justin, how you doing?
What's up, Miko, bro?
Yeah.
Ready to smash it?
That's right.
Yeah.
What's up,
bro?
Okay, what's up?
I'm trying to get your reaction on my camera.
can I get a video of you, bro?
What's up, bro? I'm asking you, can I do both together?
What do you mean?
Like put my camera on the floor and then compete in front of me.
No rep!
Just look what passion and devotion done. I am the victor, the conqueror, I'm the chosen one. Came to deliver and dominate every moment won. Me lose, you have a better chance of in the frozen sun. I'm close to none. Went for pleasure, got no pressure. Warriors are often measured by the effort. Make beginners out of experts, I'm the best. Y'all breaking rules, I'm breaking records. Winning in the present, plus I'm next up. Didn't believe that I can. We're now out, so certain it's time. Skill and hard work makes up a great. Feel like I'm the perfect design. Everything going so hard in the paint. Feel like I'm in my permanent prime. Top of the top where I'm planning to climb. Consider this moment in time, my time.
Go hard in the paint. Give it all before I give up. I was born to be a great. I was made to be a winner. Never fall, I never break. Risk it all, I'm not a quitter. I was born to be a great.
Guys, I think you should just do another quick met on there upstairs.
It was too short, this one.
Yeah. Just do a quick one, like a 5 minute AMRAP burpees and handstand push-ups. Just to warm the shoulders for the next workout. What do you think?
You're not coughing, we should do that again.
How many warbles did you guys get?
142.
142.
Yeah, we'd go 160.
So that was the... Yeah. Well, easy, 160. We're getting 160 warbles. So guys, the first workout is a 9 minute time cap. First partner goes, they do 21-15 pull-ups and thrusters. Second partner goes, they do 12-9 thrusters. And then the rest of the time, it's AMRAP warbles. Kathy and Milana got 142 warbles.
On the camera here, bro. What's up, man? All good, bud?
Yeah, very good, thank you.
Nice. Let's get a fist bump. Nice. Sweet, bro. What's up, bro? To get you on the vlog, yeah, quickly. All good?
What's up, man?
Good, bro.
Learn from the losses, putting the stats. I wrote it in victory, but I'm not gassed. I'm taking it to a place I can imagine. Go harder in the paint. Give it all before I give up. I was born to be a great. I was made to be a winner. Never fall, I never break. Risk it all, I'm not a quitter. I was born to be a great. I was made to be a winner.
Nice mic, bro. What did you hit, bro?
155.
Whoa, in the fitties. In the fitties.
Rams.
Yeah.
In the competition.
I'm enjoying it so much.
You guys are crushing it, right?
Maybe.
Where is that confidence, yo?
I'm confident, just not cocky.
Just not cocky?
Just
Yeah, super cool content, right?
So cool. I'm so glad to sign up.
Altitude the grind.
What's up, Carlos, bro?
Hey.
How's it going, man?
Yeah,
all good,
bro?
What's up, bro?
What's up, mate? You okay?
My brother.
What's up, bro? How's everything? All good?
Good?
All good? Thanks, bro. What's up, my son?
Alright, guys. Girls are going for...
Yeah, that's it.
Girls are going for their third and final WOD of the day. About to kick off. Shitload going on in this one. Handstand push-ups, box jump overs, row, toes to bar, fucking burpees. I call this the clusterfuck workout.
I'ma give it all I got like 23. I stay on top, stay on top. I do it like it's my last shot, my last shot.
How was it?
Fucked up.
Fucked up?
Yeah.
Why do you want to suck up?
Did I wait? Still questioning purpose of life.
Huh?
I'm still questioning.
Go! Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining the final sheet of the game. This money bring a whole lot of hoes. It's suicidal every time I lift my toes. I couldn't imagine doing this shit when I was broke. Now we walk around with jewelry dip and go. Yeah, my pockets getting small. Rolling, but now I gotta go. Get right back to that dog.